5-HTP, can it help with depression? In this video, I'm going to be telling you how 5-HTP can affect your mental state, if it's safe to use, and if it's actually effective, so that by the end of this video, you'll know whether you should be using 5-HTP to help with your depression. Hey there guys, I'm Jesse Crow, the traveling scientist, and after studying years of pharmacology, I'm here to help you live smarter, happier, and healthier lives. Last week I did a video all about sunlight, vitamin D, and depression, and you can check that out just up here. But this week we're talking about 5-hydroxytryptophan, or 5-HTP. Now, it's an amino acid and a natural precursor of the happiness hormone serotonin. So it would make sense that by taking 5-HTP, you would get increased levels of serotonin, which would make you happy. But is it that simple? The biggest problem with 5-HTP is that it's rapidly degraded in the body, so fast that taking a supplement doesn't normally have much of an effect. Now the solution to this is slow-release 5-HTP, which rather than causing a spike in your system, slowly releases 5-HTP over several hours, leading to a more steady production of serotonin, which can help to stabilize your mood. Another thing to be aware of is that depression can be mild or extreme and anything in between. And if you feel depressed sometimes, let us know in the comment section down below. Just comment yes, because you're not alone and we're here together to try and help fix this. 5-HTP can possibly help treat mild depression, but if you have a more severe form of depression, then you should be dealing with professionals, receiving therapy, and maybe some prescription medication. Definitely talk to your doctor, because I'm not a doctor.
Oh, really?
If you're already taking antidepressants, don't take 5-HTP as well, because this can lead to serotonin syndrome, which is an overproduction of serotonin in your body, which just makes you feel like crap. But if you have mild depression and you aren't currently taking any medication, 5-HTP could potentially help stabilize your mood and increase your happiness. You should take somewhere between 100 and 500 milligrams per day, and ideally it would be slow-release 5-HTP because that's more effective. And if you can't find any of that, you could just take really small doses of 5-HTP several times throughout the day. Now, I haven't tried 5-HTP before, but here's what Danny had to say about it.
Oh, hey there, bud. I'm Danny. I was seeing the doctor over there by the Timmy Hortons, and he told me I was mildly depressed. He called me Danny the Downer. I didn't think it was that funny, so I found a new doctor, he got me onto that 5-HTP stuff. Not the regular, the slow release. The regular stuff just disappears, but the slow release hangs around and really helps. Since I've been taking it, it boosts my mood and I feel happier every day, eh? Now I can go out and go hunting moose again, and yeah, it makes me feel really good. So I'm gonna keep taking 5-HTP, eh?
If you want to do something about your depression right now, you can download my free resource, Top Tips for Dealing with Depression. That's in the description just down below. And if you want to try taking 5-HTP to see if it helps with your depression, I've done some research and the best 5-HTP supplement I could find is in the description down below. And if you use that link to purchase it, I make a small amount of money, which really helps me out. So that's pretty cool. Anyway, that's all for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, click the like button down below and let us know what you think about 5-HTP supplementation in the comment section down below. Finally, next week's video is going to be all about SAMI and how it compares with 5-HTP for treating depression. So make sure you subscribe for more traveling science every week, and I'll see you next time Sunday.